Daniel Rucker has asked how to paint the blue armour of the Nihilakh Dynasty. So in today's video, we're going to show you how to do that. But your starting point, obviously, is to undercoat the model. And for us, we've gone for lead belcher, as the majority of the model is exoskeleton. The colours you're going to need are Sotek Green, which we'll layer over the armour. We'll then run a recess shade of Norn Oil into those blue areas. Then we'll highlight with Temple Guard Blue. And then just to pop out that greeny blueness of the Nihilakh Dynasty, we're then going to glaze over with Lamenter's Yellow. So let's start layering up that armour. So first of all, we're just going to get Sotek Green. I'm going to use a medium layer brush. And as always, add a bit of water. Just thin it down ever so slightly. And I'm just going to get my brush to a nice point. We'll start applying it on. I'm going to do this on the shoulder pauldrons and also his head. With the Sotek Green applied, we're going to start applying Norn Oil to all those recesses. And actually at this point, you might as well start applying it to all the exoskeleton as well. But for that, I'll probably use a bigger brush, like a medium shade. Once the Norn Oil's dry, just tidy up any areas that may have been splodged with Norn Oil back with Sotek Green. After tidying up with Sotek Green, it's now time to just start highlighting with Temple Guard Blue. And for this, I'm just going to highlight around the edges using the edge of my brush, like so. With the Temple Guard Blue applied, we're now just going to glaze over with Lamenter's Yellow. Don't apply this like a wash, as it'll start to pool in some of the recesses. Just paint it over like a layer, just a thin coat of it. And this will really help that colour pop out. And with that, the blue armour of the Nihilakh Dynasty is done. All that's really left to do is just paint the green glow on the guns and some gold details. So I hope you found that useful, Daniel, and keep sending those requests, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.